Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Fan Generation Summer Edition, where I welcome you, the fans of yours, play fan generating levels. We have H9, 11Z, Ninja right there, Ganational 6 right there, and Josh and MJ, 23 right there. I promised someone I would play their levels sometime this week, or take a look at them. That is not the levels I was going to look at. It's basically these two levels, Japanese Dragon of Fire and Japanese Dragon of Lightning. So I might as well play them. Have I played this one before? It says I have. Did I play this one before? Oh, we're gonna play it again. Even if I've played it before, we're gonna play it again. And we'll also go through Dragon of Lightning. Actually, no, I take that back. We're gonna go through Dragon of Lightning first. That way, in case we don't finish all of Fire, I won't feel bad, because apparently I played it before on this account. I didn't realize I have. You said something about immortalizing on YouTube, which is all fine and dandy. I'll be sure to do my best to make sure it's immortalized in the correct way and not my sloppy ass way I normally do. Which means I won't be doing any stupid accents. Wise descendants of the dragon says there's always calm before the storm. Now enter the yellow dragon of lightning. Okay. Look at the dragon. Wait, can we pet the dragon? Let me pet the dragon. I wanna pet. Oh god. Can I go this way? Hold on, I wanna pet the dragon. Hey, dragon. Hey. Oh god. I can wield this thing? Rawr, rawr. I can change layers. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, who wants on? Look at this, this is kinda cool. One person gets to be the dragon. Oh no! Hold on, I have to go back and get the other guy. Grab on! Grab onto me. Grab onto me. Let's go. No, he died! I'm stuck. I am legit stuck. Oh, never mind. Okay. This is kind of cool. I like this. Oh god, my face is stuck now. Majin Boy. Oh god, I am just spinning in circles. I think I remember playing this also. I'm gonna get the dragon stuck in, like, the worst possible place. Okay, there's gas down here, so that's good on him. They actually did something like that. Oh god. No! Stop! Let go of my mouth! Ah! Oh god. Well, this is... okay. Good. There we go. I'm making sure I don't get stuck, but I also want to explore the level and see what all there is to the level. Well, that guy keeps killing himself. Let me see what's over here. I'm gonna go all the way over here to the edge of the map. Okay, that's an invisible wall. No! I'll save you guys. Okay. Ride's over. I'm gonna go visit something else. Oh god, I'm dead. I'm so dead. I noticed the camera, like, zooms out. Oh no, no, don't you dare. Dragon terrorizing the village. I wonder if Japanese Fire Dragon was the same. I forget. Please don't touch me. Please don't attack me. Please leave me alone. I don't deserve this. Well, I'm glad he just doesn't know the techniques to actually do anything with it. Okay, I just need to get to the end. That's all I need to do. I should have just got to the... Why am I stuck on this little piece of plastic? Jumbini Fire Dragon! This is like a survival level. Wow, rude. Yeah. Well, he killed himself. I'm just gonna stay here because you can't get me. Because you don't know how to change layers. Nepalun, stop killing us. I'll wait till you kill somebody else. run! Okay, there we go. Oh god. Okay. He left me alone. He left me alone so that I could charge all the way over here. But that dragon moves pretty fast, so he can just instantly come over here. So I can't waste any time. Or you're gonna have a bad time. Okay. You're gonna have to deal with me. Dun 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 dun. Made it here. I made it. We're all here. Very bad time. Okay. Well, one thing's for certain, I definitely like that you can fly around in a dragon in the village setting. That's kind of cool. Another thing, the buildings look pretty cool. Very stylized. I don't know what these balloons are supposed to be for, though. I don't believe ancient China had balloons floating around. Dragon, please! Dragon, please! Dragon? Dragon? Dragon, 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 dragon. Dragon Ball Z. Okay, we're gonna check out the fire dragon and see what that entails, so we'll be right back. Ascendants of the dragon have desire and will and the energy and drive to achieve what they want. Now enter the dragon of fire. So we got the Japanese dragon of fire. So basically, I think this is just a level just to show off things. Yeah, I definitely remember this. I definitely remember this. Holy crap, yeah, I remember the fire. Ow! What's over this way? So does that mean the dragon of lightning is up in the sky? The music is definitely better in this one than the other one, in my opinion. Though you were in the sky in the other one. Let's see if there's something over here. Nope, an invisible wall. Invisible plot balls! Yeah, we're just gonna check these out quick. We're not gonna stay like a full time in one. It's too bad I can't just put both dragons in the thumbnail. Just make some. Yes, so this reminds me, two dragons reminds me of Hanzo and Genji. That's kind of funny. Oh, I can't change layers that way. Hanzo controls two dragons, and Genji controls. Oh god, please don't touch. Don't see me, don't see me, don't see. Thank god, you did not see me. Stop, or Sada will kick you. I'm not gonna do shit. I'm enjoying myself traveling through here. Sorry, Nick. Alright, I'll drag this random villager with me. Oh, there's the end. There's the end. Okay, we've achieved the end. Apparently, I can't get the key though. Oh, I can't get the key. There we go. So, we're gonna find another level, now that we've done these two levels and showed them off. Both are pretty cool. I like the music for this one. I like the environment for the lightning better than this one. Both pros and cons. Both pretty good levels, so we'll be right back with another level. We're doing Skunk Factory 2 Blackout by Bob Tox. Did you see that? Last time we left our heroes, we were being forced to work here for minimum wage. That was fun! Yes, Master. Very funny. So what are you doing? Send the slaves to work. Don't make me regret this. I believe Josh was here last time we did this. Back to slavery. He just made me laugh with his PS9. Looks so sad. My PC is bigger than his. What? Windows 13? The future! Received a slave extraction. Robot slavery. Eh, wake up. Wait, I thought we were throwing in the trash last time. Oh wait, no, I'm thinking of something else. Wait! Another request. What is this request? Why do they hate us? Blackout on the bridge. Sony PS9. What? So now his guy. This is really fun. Funny, Majesty. This would be amazing. Slave's on position now. So I guess he's in charge. And not the other guy. What is going on? Okay. So that's a little transition that happens between 1 and 2. Rather than do a cut because it's instantly just going to go to the next level, we'll just continue on. Like, never happened. I know it's been a while since I did that level. I think it was about a week or two back I did it. I'm pretty sure it was. I mean, it was like at least though, a good couple weeks. Okay, where are we? Okay. Oh, God. Where are we? Help. Okay, how to play. Wait, hold on. Let me go to the help first. Let you destroy every skunk soda dispensers. Explain to my stupid slaves how to repair the machines. Yes, master. I can't be treated like this. Windows 13! Follow with your left stick the direction displayed, okay? That's simple. And complete the round on time. With 5 rounds in total. Okay, seems simple enough. Be faster than the others. Faster and better, and you will earn more points. Okay, so it's a competition of speed. Do a perfect repair to receive extra points. Okay. Choose brutal mode if you dare. How about not brutal mode? Just do the job. She's having a bad time. Okay. We'll do the normal slave. Because I'm a noob. Not recommended for epileptics. Time left. Follow the instructions. I'll find a way to get out. You can use your directional pad. Go. Okay, down. Ah, crap. Up. Up. Left. Oh, I see. It's that one game that you played in story mode. Got it. I did it. Oh, I see a breach in the firewall. Okay, let's see. Nope. Okay, well this is not kind of fair because I'm pretty fast on the draw when it comes to these things. If it was my friends, then I'd be in trouble. Because they're really fast at this kind of stuff. It really throws me off when sodas. Extra points. Okay. No. Oops, I've activated the I switched the nodes. Oh god. Inverted sorry. God dang it. Stop doing this! You're confusing the shit out of me. Ah, I was almost there! I can't do inverted that well. It should work now. Holy freaking crap. Okay. Okay, there we go. If I didn't screw up in the beginning. God dang, I screwed up. Now I'm so used to the inverter controls. Wow, that lag though. Sure that screwed up a lot of people. Got it. There we go. I didn't get a perfect repair though because I screwed up at the one point. Wow, they're relentless with this. Like, holy freaking crap. Please, nothing. What's this gonna be like? Turbo mode! go. I prefer it to be like multiple different things, just easier to press buttons that way. That way I actually did. Oh! First place by finish! Come on, first place! Nice, you got it. Error system. What the hell? Ready? Yeah, time to get out of here. Not this place. Now! Okay. What? Alright, that person just killed themselves. We're gonna find another level and probably the next one of this. And we'll be right back, so we'll see you there. Okay, we're playing Revelation of Skunk Factory by Bob Tox. This is where we left off last time. Oh, well, he's burning himself. Quick, follow me as I burn myself through the fire and flames. Okay, hold on. Okay. Ha, ha. Hold on, I'll save him. No! Oh my goodness. Okay, I know it was Ganeshal, Josh, and H911. Don't worry, I'll continue, you guys, in your memory. Okay, it was Josh that said it was Burb right now. Don't worry. We got this. Me and the robot will get out. In all honesty, they actually made it out. That's why they diverged. Oh god, the exit's this way though. Hurry, this place is unstable. Is that why we brought extra people? Okay, you guys are here. Oh god. Drowning Nimbus. Oh no! We are safe now. Bzz. And he's knocked out. Alright, you know, that robot's pretty durable. He gets his ass lit on fire, gets hit in the head with a rock. Just does not care. Takes a bullet. Takes a bullet to the brain, does not care. It's invincible. Also, I did not hear what you said. You said something about pulling the switch. They really need to learn to shut up when they're talking to me. Oh, nice. Yeah. Let me make sure okay, who is... Yeah, it was Josh. I'll invite him again. Get up here. Playing Pokemon X. Okay, where are we going? Oh, we have to go this way. Go this way. Pokemon X. Well, I got stuck in the crack. And I broke my mother's back. Did you find Robert? Get down here. Well, rip. Okay, let's go. Go! I got it. Don't you worry, child. Don't you worry, child. See, heaven's got a plan for you. Why can't any of us grab this? Oh god, oh god. I made it, I made it. Cross the finish line, Go cross the or don't cross the finish line. No, none cared to finish. Oh god, well, we all died. I'm popping myself. Time to pop myself. I feel like there should be like some kind of, ooh, this is bad. No, god damn it. Alright. Okay, hold on, hold on. We can all make this. No! No! Oh, well, you made it up, apparently. Okay, well, here is the real kicker, though. Oh, we're above now. Now we can pull the switch and actually do stuff. Which will spin that, so that means we have to go back down. Ooh, actually, no, we don't have to go back down. We just have to grab this. Which will in turn take us up to God knows where. Oh god, don't touch the electric stuff. I mean, I see a thing over there. Turn off the electricity. Also, try inviting Josh. Well, Josh still has the invite. Okay. Look at all the bubbles. I want them all. I want them all. Imagine someone actually went and tried to collect all the bubbles. I feel like bubbles in some levels are just there to be there. Okay, what's down the chute? Okay, down the chute. Down the chute. Oh. Ah, you're gonna get us killed! You're gonna get us killed! Oh, I see what we have to do. Hold on. I see what we have to do. Where am I? Or not? Hold on. I have no clue what he's doing right now. Absolutely none right now. He's just spinning in circles. He is seriously just spinning in circles right now. He's just gonna kill himself. Oh. You know what it is? Or maybe we have to go this way. Oh, we have to go this way. That's what it is. There we go. Ran up in the toilet! Yes! You took your time. Now we can pass through this conduit. That is disgusting, LOL. LOL! We're gonna be like, Diva's other line.
D-face.
I can't even say normal. I will smash you, little big bug! Is that the next new Little Big Planet? We're not getting Little Big Planet 4, we're getting Little Big Bug.
What up, bugs?
You know what that game was called? I think it was like Clue Finders or something like that. I actually have it saved, so I don't forget ever what it was. Yeah, it's Clue Finders. Okay, the only reason I want to remember it is because it was basically my childhood back when I was a kid. If I were to go and play it now, I'd be like, wow, this is simple. Why did I ever have a hard time with this? I must have been a retarded kid. Because once in a while there'd be like times where I'm like, well, where do I go? Puzzles were easy to figure out, but other times I was like, okay, I don't know where I'm going. The exit's here. Find a way to climb here. I'm working on it. Let's go. Guys, we gotta get out of here. Okay, I guess we're swimming in the water. Swimming in the water. Boop, 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 boop. Swimming in the water. Boop, 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 boop. Sorry, crazy fish. Okay, Josh is back. Soda, ready for the skunk soda. Oh, God. The noxious gas here. Okay, unleash the skunk soda. Well, pulling that switch put us in a loading screen now. Oh, was that soda or was that freaking sewage water? Wish you a happy new... Okay. Hey, pull that switch. Okay, well, so we have another switch to pull. Okay, I guess we go back this way then. Okay, let me out! God dang it. There we go, we're going down. Can you smell this? This soda has a strange human taste. That's because it's made with real live humans. Can you know? Okay, pull the soda. Trying to drain the soda. This is all the quote-unquote soda that the boss was making in the bathroom all that time. Well, now we can not go that way. Okay. Well, somehow we have to go all the way back now. Okay. Go across. I hope you know we have to use the platform now. Okay. Well, I'm dead. There we go. Going across. We got this. Now I made it. We can get on the pistons now. And super jump! Oh god, no. Actually, I'm gonna catch Josh back in, so we'll be right back. Alright, we're finally back to here. We're actually down a person, because HC had to go. But we do have Josh that we're playing with again. So, sorry for that brief cut. Also, apologies to Ganachal and HC for having to basically replay the level with me. I do appreciate that you guys were patient enough to not whine about it. But we're back. We're here. Flushes toilets. Oh my god! Is that the big flush? All factory toilets are connected here. And guess what? The soda is boss's urine! That's why this smell sounds familiar. Ew, it's disgusting. So I've been pull the levers. So I've been slimming in his piss. Flush the toilets. All toilets get flushed. Flush the toilet. Flush the toilet. Okay. Yeah, we're swimming in his urine. Oh, disgusting. I'm swimming in his urine, bros. I can't get out. I swear to God. Just go on without me. I'll pop myself. Just go on without us, Josh. Because we both can't get out. All players required. Yeah, all players are required. They're also dead. So we're gonna fight the big bad and teach him a lesson for pissing in people's sodas? Or are we just gonna leave it at that and just say, oh yeah, all is well in the world. We swim and piss and we're perfectly fine with this. Meanwhile, in the logistics department... Hey, you! Oops. What's going here? You mean what's going on? Oh man, the hand! Oh god. That's enough now! I'm not your slave. Wow. I'm out now. Yeah, stick it to the man. Wait! Chow chow. What is happening today? Well, this is what happens when we find out all the piss. Well, anyways, that's it for this episode of Fan Generation. Thanks so much for watching this. And next time we come back, we'll play some more levels. Till then, everybody, I'll see you then. Later.